Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Welcome back to another episode of Good O Avatar Frontiers of Pandora, everybody. We are back. We are back. It's been a while. It's been a while for me. Hopping right back on. All right, everybody, on this channel, just a quick couple of quick announcements. We are finished with the main game of Resident Evil 4. We're going to be doing the DLCs. The DLC for it. That's pretty much the quick update I got. But anyways, we are...
...and their food cycle in the rainforest. If we help the Kinlor, we help the Aranahe.
Hey, can you scan one? I'll try to find out what they do.
Okay. Talk to the lure. Okay, quest... Locate the aerial devices in the sky. I must shut down the aerial devices I saw in my vision. They have been seen in the... Okay, so I'm not going to be doing that just yet. Map. We're going to go here. Like I said in the last video, we're going to do these two things. And then we'll do a mission. Okay, where is that at? We're just going to run. Gather all this. There we go. Where is it at? Okay, it's back this way. We're doing pretty good on food. I need to find health. That's the main thing. I'm gonna just run for a while. Then we'll get on storm. What was this? Woo! Do not want to get hit by those things. Hell. Eat one of these. Right over here. There we go. Powered up this place. Craft. I don't have anything to craft here. Go here. Hold up. There was something here. Oh, that's ammo. What is this? Search this. Spare parts. I could tell this is bad.
I'll need Dapafet pods. This site's a big one. Huge.
What? Oh, yeah. There's a survey
about a big gas deposit, so they probably stuck a mining facility on top of it. The huge thing you're seeing is the reservoir. Well, one of them is, at least. It's all kind of big.
That is huge. I keep getting stung by this damn thing.
If the reservoir loses its draining pipes and generator, the pressure will just go through the roof.
Shit. So I gotta go there, gotta go over there. Rotate this. Okay, how many places is that? Okay. Gotta go over here. Shit. Come on. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? I am shredded with this thing. Ow, 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 ow. Getting better at shooting with in this game. Take this. Destroy this. Thank you. Okay, I gotta go to the other side. There we go. Gotta keep going to the other side over here. Ow, ow, ow. Ah, shit. Just heal up right now. Ah, ow. Come on, heal up. Take this. Whew. Do I turn this off? Did I get it? Oh, I got it! Sweet.
Looks like they took what they could.
Shotgun barrel. What else is in here? Give me what's in here. Character. Sweet. That's destroyed. All right, that entire bottom part is good. I'm gonna do this one. Where is that located? Right over here? Lost and found. Or do we go after this quest? Where is this at? Let's go here. I want to do that. What the hell was that? I have skill points? Oh, I have. How many do I have? Three? Go here. Deal 25% damage to wildlife when wielding bows or the spear thrower. Do this. We good. Come here, Storm. Come here.
Ah, there you are.
Let's go, Storm.
What a treat, huh?
The hell? Gotta go high. Get out of here. Okay, we have to go here. Locate the RDA aerial devices in the sky. I want to do this and then do another mission. Looks like I see another smokestack over there. I want to do a main mission because I know you guys are probably... I'm looking at... Because I still kind of like relatively see a couple of spots here. In this area. We might do. Once we are done, oh, hold up. I know I'm going back and forth between quest and flying. We're going to do this and this mission all in this video if we can. What is this over here? What do we have to do over here? Destroy this over here?
Priya? I'm at one of those aerial things.
Okay, there should be somewhere to scan, like a control panel. That should reveal the power source.
Land on one of them.
Hey, hang on a second. I'm picking up RDA near you. They must be checking the balloons.
I gotta do this quick.
Priya, you there? I sent some data through.
Here it is.
That signal is strong. It looks strong enough to go underground, do you think?
Exactly! Yeah! You can probably pick up anything. Mineral deposit?
Okay.
Oil?
Stay near.
No, I bet they use it to check the trail.
Let's go!
Daylan, just let me know if that signal gets any weaker, okay?
Eventually, I'm gonna have to take these guys out.
We should take down as many as we can.
Daylan, anything?
Signal is still going strong. That's... it's not really...
Are you ready for a fight?
I mean, it's not anything bad.
It's more disruptive than it looks. We need to stop it.
Oh, okay. It's pretty cool, though, the way it works. But I get it.
Woo! Get out of here. And land right here. Are you serious, Storm? We got this. Get on here. Fly.
Got another one.
It's no good. Yeah. Those devices, they're just pinging the signal around.
Join it to,
Looks like it's transmitting from somewhere nearby.
The RDA site at the stone pillars. Etua is there now.
Do you think... Are you going to fight the humans there?
They won't make it easy, Delan.
Come on, come on. Land right here. Perfect. I want to destroy all this. Let's go. Storm, let's go. Gotta get out.
Let's go, Storm.
That's a lot of these here. Let's just... Okay, hold up.
Yeah, yeah.
We're gonna just start making our way over here. Part of the main mission, so I might as well. Man, it's raining. Is it gonna be on ground? Yeah, it's gonna be on ground. So we're gonna... We made it.
See them down there.
And up there.
Ooh.
Not for long. This will be their last flight. Today we finish what they started. Let their ashes shroud the sky. I will throw them.
Okay, Etua is gonna go take those guys on. I'm gonna sneak into this base. Okay, shut down drill towers. So,
Delan,
go to the...
I'm heading into the outpost now.
Is that... Are you sure that's a good idea?
I can sneak in. Etua's distracting the scorpions overhead.
Using your SID will help keep things quiet. I'm checking if the resistance database has the schematics. Maybe I can help from this side.
Okay. We're gonna go take this out over here. Ooh. Gotta get up there somehow. My time right here. Go up. Search this. Hold up. Which one is this? Where do I have to go next? Hey, all on that side. I really don't care if they call in reinforcements. I can handle them. Okay. Ow. Got it. There's so much going on. Do this. Jump down. Got him. Got him. Woo! Shit. See this? Cancel, get out of that right now. Ow! Son of a gun. Got him. Pull this down.
Okay, I've shut it down.
The signal is still really transmitter. It's up high, probably. Oh, overloaded. That'll fry the signal.
They gotta be somewhere.
Where? Hack the antenna. Shit. Oh. Ow. No. I'm dead. Where do I go and hack the antenna? Retry. Ah, storm. We got a big job here. Yeah. Ho, that was fun. Out. Is it this right here? Yep. Where does this go? There we go. This one goes here. What do I do now? Ah. Got it. Damn. Oh, shit. Shit.
Let's go, Storm. Yeah.
Is it too, okay? Son of a gun, there's so many of you. Ow. Anyone else here? Huh? Some food. Ah. There we go. Where did Atua go?
Atua.
Oh. No.
Easy, darling, easy. Atua? Atua, wake up. Open your eyes, come on. Look. We did it. You see them? The flowers are opening. King Lore can feed again. Please, I don't know what to do.
No. I need health. I need health. Can I fast travel? I can fast travel at least. At least I can fast travel. That's the thing. Okay, council room.
Will you join us today?
No, I will not. A little busy.
Nilnyan might be swayed otherwise. Vefilu is leading a hunting party out soon.
Etu has been hurt.
Prepare the hunters. Get ready for us to fly.
Holy shit.
You did this. You made her go.
Father, stop.
They are feeding on their own.
What happened to them?
It was the sky people and their floating machines. Their strange pulsing, forcing the flowers close, driving the Kinglore from their nests. Only the Sarentu believed me. They saw how it worked. They destroyed it. Alone. I tried to tell you. I wanted you to come with me. In the end, it was the Sarentu who saved our home.
Enough. Etua is right. War is upon us, and Ewa cries out in pain. It is a call we will no longer ignore. Etua and I will stand beside you and lead our people together. No longer will our blood stain their hands. We will purge these lands and skies of their blight. For our children and their children, Pandora will be free!
Oh, shit.
What did I tell you? I had faith in you from the start. All grown up. Are you ready to look the part? Warrior of the people. Let this be a call to all clans that the Aranae will not shy away from the fight.
So we got the Aranahi.
But looking at the air quality charts is such a delight now. You know, I just realized you probably don't even remember the air being so clean here.
Hold up. Character 35, sweet. 60, 70, 110. There's something here. I'm gonna put that on. So we got something like this over here. I want to go right here, but I want to fast travel.
Hey, the data you got from the raid
quest. Okay, the Wandering Clan. We're not going to do that one. We're going to do this next, but I kind of want to do stuff that is over here.
In the King Lord Forest. The map goes all the way into the deep crust. You can even see a few caves. It's beautiful.
Does it say what they
okay.
You're looking for?
No luck. We only got raw survey data. Could be minerals underground. By the way, when are you coming home? Alma wanted to talk to you about our new Navi.
Oh, shit! I didn't want to go back that way. What was that over there? I'm gonna go check these guys out over here. What are they doing over here? And they turn around. Shit. Give me the shotgun. Shit. No! Retry. Damn. Here's something. I really need to get some healing stuff. I need to find it. Okay, where are we going? What is this area? I hear like a drill. Like some kind of drill. See this right here. Inventory special ammo is good.
Might need some Dapafet pods. It looks like another gas extraction tower.
Gather this. What is this? The hell is this? Let's see what's in here. Okay, we got one. Got that. There we go.
Hey,
answer the call.
I got a tip on some RDA guys up to no good. Yeah, I know. That's kind of their bread and butter, but I don't know. Got a weird feeling about this one.
New quest, buried treasure. Got some spare parts. Search this. We'll go over here, depending on how much time we have. We got some time. Oh, hello, big boy. Do not take me down.
Just turn up that gas flow and get the big tower venting. But remember,
shit. Got him. Damn it. Oh my god. Okay, I'm retrying that. Retry that. That was a... You know what? Come on. You're dead. No. Destroy this. Got you. Get over here. Pull this down. Hi. Got it. Destroyed. Yes. take this and that. The inventory's all full. Is that a fish running around in there? Swimming around in there, I mean? One more over here. Ah. Alrighty, everybody. We're gonna look at our little map here. We got this place and this place over here. We gotta take down 7. This is 6. And this is a 5. We'll do the 5. But when we come back after this video and all that, I will do these and this right here. All this right over here. And it'll all be finished. So we're almost done with this side of the map. We just gotta conquer this side of the map next. So when we come back, I just wonder if we could go up in here. I just wonder, right in here. That'd be pretty cool. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Good Old Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. I know I did. This was a really fun adventure. We got to do a lot of things, mostly a lot of outpost type things, but it kind of relatively stuck to the story. But we do have a new clan. We're going to be going the Wandering Clan. We're going to be doing this, but first we got to do these two missions right here, but then we are done with this, those missions. Not done with the game. We got a long ways on the game. I'm taking my time with this one. This one is going to be an enjoyable experience. I'm doing all DLC, so you guys get all the feel for it. I'm taking my time with this. Hope you guys enjoy this one. Please drop a like, comments, and please do subscribe. It does help out a lot on the channel, and I'll see you guys all in the next episodes of Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. Peace out, and goodbye.